Watch.
Kataki!
Think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
What do you want? from me!
A lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Closing the contract.
Thank you.
Hey! Haven't I seen you here before? Got a good memory for faces.
We're closed right now.
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. Know where I might find her?
Used to come around. Haven't seen her in a while, though.
Need to talk to Punch and Judy. She in her den?
Yep. Take the stairs down.
I'll let Judy know you're coming. Just don't let me catch you messing around, okay? Eye of the tiger, babe.
Bar's closed. Why are you here?
Thought Moxes only took girls under their wing.
Maybe I am one. Why do you care?
So anyone can work here.
Long as they can make a decent drink or have other talents, why? You handing out resumes?
No. Just curious. Want to talk to Judy.
Question is, does she want to talk to you?
Find out soon enough. She in her suite?
Probably.
Looking for Evelyn Parker.
Haven't seen her around.
And you got no idea where she is?
Not the slightest.
No idea where she could be.
I'm a bartender, not her secretary. Why are you here?
Still got your body though, don't you? Working. Don't think I do. Any outfit is eaten up by clouds that they weren't hiring no more. Now I gotta work the streets to pay back my Ripper dog.
Thought she was not all you got from the look of things. Faceplates, high design, custom made. Whoa, tits too.
I invest in myself.
Judy's embarrassing herself again.
Hey, where are you going? Nothing to see back
Let
here.
Let it lie. Judy's friend.
You done with that, Babuyo?
Yeah, back to the bump and grind.
Stop telling every joy toy you meet to come here. The hell I'm supposed to do with them all? You so concerned about strays? Go take care of your guest.
Suz, we're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
You just don't give up, do you?
Got nothing more to say to each other. Thought I made that clear.
Moxes and nomads don't seem so different. Both seem to yammer a lot about community, solidarity. Classic dilemma. What comes first? Family or the outside world?
This is a club. Nobody cares about your lofty world views.
What was that all about?
Everyone in this city lives in their own goddamn bubble. And either you fly high or sink into quicksand.
Susie seems to know what she wants. She your boss?
You come all this way just to play who's who at the Mox?
Listen, have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist?
Seem to know how the heist went. Meaning you did talk to her.
I know how you fucked up. Got all your Doombas killed like a real pro.
You played your part in this fiasco too. Heist wouldn't have ever got off the ground without you. You messing in her BD.
You two hazed me for fuck's sake. Both of you. Whole thing stank. Said it from the start.
You really want to pull the victim card? Can't see a single scratch on you.
Fine. Looks like we're all in this piss pot together.
But you're desperate. Writing's on your face.
Excuse me? I came here with a simple question. You're the one making me desperate if I am. Maybe instead of judging, you could just tell me where she is.
All right, enough. Get lost. You care so much. Find Clouds. Look there.
And where's Clouds?
Sig case on my desk got the address. Just take it and go.
Mega Tower. Luxurious. What's Clouds?
A dollhouse. But can't say I like your chances if you don't know that much. Read the streets.
Evelyn's there. You know this. Or are you guessing?
Saw it in the tarot. Now ghosts before I call the girls. What are you waiting for?
Hold on. Dollhouse? Evelyn, a regular there?
Or a drone?
Club's closed. Don't you have somewhere to be?
Forget Evelyn. Admit it. This is about Judy's virtues, isn't it?
Good shit, if I say so myself.
Thank you. Than usual.
So, you broke even?
Yes. That could be talk trash. I don't have.
That was fucking rhetorical. The stands Tiger Claw's property. And you're Tiger Claw's property. Thank you.
stock, take the eddies. Is that so hard? Is that clear? Run your fucking discounts when you get your own fucking stand.
A large sum, yes, I won't.
Never.
But just 1% of their profits.
Easy level. Let me play. You can watch.
I see the only thing waiting for you here is getting off or getting off. Place your bets.
Openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar in a symbolic gesture, provided that
I miss this time. Enlighten me.
Brain dance chick is hiding something. No coincidence we already saw two tiger claws. They must control the building.
Increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog per month.
Someone's in a great mood.
Not every day a half-brain dead dude drags me around a cat house on a wild whore chase. So having a grand old time.
Arasak and the Tiger Claws are in bed together. Go figure.
Every corpse plays dirty. Except the streets are more than that. They're filth. So the corpse leave it to the gang, suits collars, and gets soiled. Surprised?
No, I mean, if Evelyn wanted to disappear, especially from Arasaka, she could have done better.
This whole situation's bent over, cheeks spread wide.
I think Judy's lying. Why?
Little something called intuition, V. Ever heard of it?
Oh, so what you meant to say was you're full of shit. Got it.
So hold on. You take the blow up doll, remodel the hole, and that's cheap. That's it and down.
It's important. Important that you're good.
Welcome to Clouds, where we know what you're looking for. Would you care to jack into the terminal?
Looking for Evelyn Parker. She work here?
Give me a moment. Evelyn's not available at this time.
Need to see her. It's important.
The algorithm knows best. Trust me, it will choose a doll that will thrill you. Our dolls can change their hair and eye color in real time to look just as you wish.
I'm not a customer.
Well, all the more reason to be excited. There's a first time for everyone at Clouds. It's no reason to dawdle. All you need to do is jack in. We'll create your personal profile and you'll be good to go.
Huh. I'm sorry, did she finally say anything useful? Fuck the menu. Let's ditch this waitress and take our special order to the chef, point blank.
How could you possibly know what I'm looking for?
Clouds always knows. Your deepest desire? We find it. You'll have your needs fulfilled. And maybe much more. Less is not a word we use around here.
So how's this all work?
An algorithm pilots the doll's motor functions. It takes your profile data and transforms into experiences in real time. Memory dampers on the doll's behavioral chip block any recall of the session.
So there'll be no trace of the meeting?
Well, I could say yes, but that would strip it of mystery and suspense, wouldn't it? Once you're in there, you set the stakes.
You're saying it's not dangerous, but there's some risk involved.
That is one way to put it. One thing is for sure, you never get what you expect.
Consider my interest piqued. All right, let's do this.
This will be a live session, so events may take an unexpected turn. But don't quit if you feel uncomfortable. You could miss out on something truly remarkable. If you feel unready to handle what comes next, you can interrupt the session immediately. Now for your safe word.
Samurai.
And saved. Now, bear with me a moment. Scanning your personal profile. You should see compatible dolls in just a second. Two matches. Interesting.
Is that normal or...
Who can say what is normal? You're clearly a unique person with unique tastes. Our system can handle it. So who will it be, Angel or Sky?
Rather go with Sky.
I couldn't have chosen better myself. Now for the payment, and you'll venture into the clouds.
There you go.
And the payments come through.
The entire floor is open to you if you wish to wind down first.
Sky awaits you in booth 9. Disconnect, please.
That it?
We have a strict no weapons policy.
Only two
here
willing
at
to spread their legs.
Please deposit
you.
Any and all hazardous items with me.
Go eat a dick.
We hope you enjoy your stay.
Ones and zeros.
Thank you.
Guess that makes you a real deviant.
I would have had no choices if I didn't have a certain brain parasite.
What the? You out of your fucking mind?
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know where she might be?
Parker? That was some drama. I don't know who started it, though. Client or her.
There anything you do know?
Let's finish this!
You're talking to the wrong doll, honey. You really want to know? Talk to Tom. Even better, Woodman.
Who's this Tom?
He and Evelyn, besties. If you want to know more, he's your guy.
He work here?
Pick of the litter at Clouds. He's over in the VIP area. Booth 2.
Where'll I find Woodman?
Back office. Upstairs. Are you sure you want to do that, though?
Just said I should, didn't you?
They'll kill you if you try.
And why's that? What's this Woodman do?
Nah. I'm done. I could get fired for all the shit I've told you already. Just get out.
Let's take a look, shall we?
Blood. Fresh. Not too much. Put it to a wound rather than a kill.
Well, Client wasn't the one who flew off the handle. Something bit her in the ass. What do you think? Cyberpsychosis?
Sounds crazy, but she could have been remotely hacked. A Netrunner?
Weird.
What? No, don't shoot me. Don't hurt me.
Shut up and pull yourself together.
You've got me confused with someone else. I've never seen you in my life. I couldn't have done anything to you.
I need to ask you a question, so shut up and listen. Looking for Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn? No idea what she's been up to.
Not fucking around. Drop the act. I know your friends. Tell me where she is.
Woodman told me she up and vanished.
Woodman? Who's he?
Mr. Forrest, but we all call him Woodman. Never really known why. I don't know anything, I swear!
Something spooked them. Right there, see that? 2 a.m. they hauled every last security man to the club. Looks like they called Tiger Claws for backup, too.
Who are you? What do you want?
Chill. Keep calm. I'm looking for a girl.
Okay, Cam.